What's good, y'all? It's Timmy Too Dope. Welcome back to the only hip hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor though, just don't fat check that, because today we got the first single from Lil Baby and Lil Durk called Voices of the Heroes, which I believe that's the name of their joint album that they're about to release pretty soon. Actually, they're actually supposed to release it last Friday, but just out of respect for DMX dropping his posthumous album Exodus, they decided to move their album back, which is, you know, the amount of respect that I gained for them. If I didn't have respect already, the amount of respect they gained from me and the OGs and the peers alike just for that move is insurmountable. You know what I mean? Full transparency, I'm definitely a lot bigger fan of Lil Baby than I am Lil Durk, but just in the last year or so, I've really been coming around on Lil Durk. Definitely been fucking with the features he's been dropping. Definitely been fucking with the singles he's been dropping. So definitely excited to see what they do together. So I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna get right to reacting. This is Lil Baby, Lil Durk, Voices of the Heroes. Oh, Hood came out.
Touch a trendy wallet. Missed out on my kids' life for a year, and I got accepted. Certain days niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected. Growing up, see my uncle down in his bed, and she made me reckless. Pouring up and ain't never seeing my mans, and ain't being extra. And I paid like two of my niggas' bonds before I brought a next. I done seen my brother stack his bricks up and it look like Tetris. Have a real shootout up on that E where you can't
be. I done seen them boys. Oh damn, this shit get shot up. What the fuck? He said, I see them boys stack them bricks up like Tetris. Tetris, the game with the bricks or whatever you got to put in a certain order. You know what I'm saying? I always said before that something like I paid two of my homeboys bond before I bought a necklace. Like, those are just my priorities. Before I get myself looking good, I got to make sure my brothers are out of trouble. You know what I mean? I fuck with that.
And ain't being extra. And I paid like two of my niggas bombs before I brought a next. I done seen my brother stack his bricks up and it look like Tetris. Have a real shootout up on that E where you can't miss your ass. Told the bitch can't ask me on my phone. Gotta go change your pants. Take care of your family and them kids.
That shit definitely gotta be that shit was part of the video for sure. But I just read that Boosie, he was just recording a music video or something. His shit got shot up and someone got killed, I believe.
Told the bitch can't ask me on my clothes, you gotta go change your pants. Take care of your family and them kids, cause I'm too big on family. Fuck the fast cars before that shorty, them gon' slide the camera. I'ma give my lawyer extra dub because it come in handy. Feel like I'ma vomit off this perk cause I don't take
what's that a hero?
The voice of the hero. Voice of the hero.
He ever came in on that hook?
I'ma give my lawyer extra dub because it come in handy. Feel like I'ma vomit off this perk cause I don't take
what's that a hero?
The voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. See I'm the voice. Baby, you the hero. Baby, you the hero. I'm the voice. But baby, you the hero.
Okay.
I wasn't even trying to be.
Yeah, definitely. How I interpret that is basically you've heard of like being the voice of the voiceless, and I feel like it's kind of a take on that. But he's saying the voice of the heroes, he's saying like all of y'all are heroes in your own way. You know what I mean? You just might not have that voice, you might not have that platform that we have. So allow me to speak for y'all. Y'all continue doing your thing and being great and being heroes and shit. Allow me to represent y'all. Allow me to be that voice. You know what I mean? That's kind of just how I interpret it.
Baby, you the hero. I'm the voice. But baby, you the
hero. On the whole hood money, bro.
But baby, you the hero. I wasn't even trying to be no idol. I put niggas on and all of a sudden they feel entitled. Put the barbers on and you only get this kid when you got a title. I'm exhausted, I've been working shift to shift, but I keep fighting. Not my fault if I don't meet you like this. And I'm still sitting still. We the ones for real, I just got 200 for a walk through, I still drill. High speed chasing a dodge strategy, I can still.
Baby just sounds so fucking hungry, you know what I mean? You hear that hunger in his voice, man. You just relate. If you like me, like you relate to that struggle, you know what I mean?
This kid when you got a title, I'm exhausted, I've been working shift to shift, but I keep fighting. Not my fault if I don't bitch like me, and I'm still sit still. We the ones for real, I just got 200 for a walkthrough, I still drill. High speed chasing the Dodge strategy, I can still peel him. I be trying to put on a smile for him, but I don't really feel him. I just spent
the man says, I can beat you in a Dodge Stratus and still peel him. I might put on a smile, but I still don't feel him. God damn, baby out here drag racing and Dodge Stratus and shit and beating y'all. God damn.
And I'm still sit still. We the ones for real, I just got 200 for a walkthrough, I still drill. High speed chasing a Dodge Stratus, I can still kill him. I been trying to put on a smile for him, but I don't really feel him. I just spent 350 on the rich for the second time. I showed all my niggas in the trenches, it's a better life. Never get too big for me to listen, I'll take your advice. I just told dirt, we rich forever if we play it right. Just keep on being a boy, I'll be the hero. And everything I got is a profit, started with zero. I can't never turn my back on my apartment, that's where I come from. And I'm just getting started, relax, wait till I warm up.
I done been in jail too many times, but like karma.
I don't think there's too many other people that could say that they're the voices of the heroes too. Lil Baby is definitely the first one that comes to mind, because I think why I personally like Lil Baby so much is like, yeah, he might give you that like braggadocious shit. You might talk about the material thing, the chains, the hoes, the money, all that type of stuff. But he says it not to brag. He says that shit to inspire, like Big Sean said. He doesn't do it to really stunt. He doesn't do it to flex a lot of the time. He does it to show you, I come from where you came from, and I made it here. It's possible. You know what I mean? And that's embodying the voice of the heroes, the voice of the voiceless type shit.
And I'm just getting started, relaxing, wait till I warm up.
I done been in jail too many times, feel like karma. Everywhere I sleep, I keep my stick, what I need an alarm for. Police caught me in the cut, I had to walk out with my arms up. Ain't too big to pray last minute, I put my palms up. Yeah, but my sister was these perky. Took the bitch to eat out at 13, she was perky. I just cashed out on my...
That's the type of shit that makes me gravitate towards Lil Durk now, you know what I mean? I really wasn't checking for him the past couple years, but just this last 6 months or so, definitely, you know, in 2021, he's been killing it, and it's performances like this.
Ain't too big to pray last minute, I put my palms up, yeah, but my sister was these perky. Took the bitch to eat out at 13, she was perky. I just cashed out on my bitch to lean to match her perky. All this shit, these bitches texting me, just do it in person.
I'm like, Papa, I don't like Birkin.
He said, yeah.
All this shit, these bitches texting me, just do it in person.
Yeah. I'm like, Papa, I don't like Birkin. Put a phone on D&D, I'm somewhere in the service. I just found a nigga out today, but it was worth it. I switched cars like bitches, switch they purses. I slow down on features, I do verses if they work now. This shit ain't got deep, yeah. It's beyond it, we can't work.
Yo, baby on the opposite of that that J. Cole shit. J. Cole was not fucking with niggas a lot. And then now he's towards like the end of his career, I guess you could say. And he's kind of more receptive, more open to features. Lil Baby, he's like, nah, I was getting on features. I was doing guest verses to try to get on. But now that I'm on, like, I'm going to be a little more selective with that type of shit. And I ain't mad at that strategy at all.
I slow down on features, I do verses if they working now. This shit ain't got deep and it's beyond us, we can't work it out. Pete, that lately you been acting funny, wonder what it's about. This shit really in me, hope you never doubt it.
Voice of the hero, the voice of the hero. Voice of the hero, voice of the hero. See y'all the voice, baby, the hero. Baby, the hero. I'm the voice, but baby, you're the hero. But baby, you're the hero.
After hearing that, though, I know what I said in the, you know, earlier in the reaction and shit, but hearing that now, hearing that hook, he says, I'm the voice, and baby, he the hero. I think that's what he's saying, so maybe it's kind of like the duo thing, voice and the heroes, Dirk is the voice, Lil Baby's the hero. I don't know, but I like my interpretation of it. You know what I'm saying? As far as that song goes, man, that I gotta say, that's high mids. That might be top shelf though. I think if I give it a couple more listens, that's definitely gonna be some top shelf. Video kind of reminded me of Trenches, or really any Moray music video. Just bringing the whole hood out, having a good ass time. And if my interpretation of, you know, the voice of the heroes is correct, bringing everybody that they represent and that they speak for out just to have a good time, throwing money off the roof, you know what I mean? Just great vibes. And I think that song's definitely going on the playlist. Definitely gonna have to give it a couple more listens, but I think that's some top shelf right there. And that's all I got for today's video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub to show some love. Hit that like button to continue to support the channel. Share this video with your friends. Let them know there's some light-skinned dude over on YouTube reacting to Lil Baby and Lil Durk music videos. Leave a comment down below. Talk to me. You know I talk back. I'm a T-Pain shit, but it ain't T-Pain. I've been Timmy. Y'all been too dope. Till next time. Peace. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Ain't move that dope.